Okay. Now, let's start. We just go to anywhere. Who am I kidding? I really need a companion. It's been so long. Amy got mad at me. And I just left. I wonder where she is now. She could be somewhere far away. Dangerous without me there. Hopefully she's with someone. Doctor seeks to save you, Amy. Too bad. You won't be alive. My army is too strong. It's a clockwork robot.
You will be deleted.
The werewolf. Poojack. Some Roman soldiers tell me. Even some old Cybermen. Daleksek hybrid. Krillite. Pyrovile. Ziggurat. And the Ooh. This could be a tough mission, Master. Not for me. Because your Master is the Master. Don't you forget that. Doctor, you shall die. And all you will hear is poor Amy's voice crying out to you, Doctor, Doctor, save me.
Exterminate!
We are ultimate. I know you are, Master, and that is why I have to find you. Too bad, Doctor. It is over, because now I shall unleash your first enemy! What? You didn't say this thing was in your army? Oops. Stay back. Please, I don't want any trouble here. Please, I don't want any trouble. Stay away. Sarah Jane Smith. Oh, haven't seen you in a while. No, neither with me. And K-9. Affirmative, Master. Haven't seen you in eons. Same with me. But I have stayed with my mistress, Sarah Jane. Well, that's good. So, what brings you here? Well, I live here. Oh, yes, right. We're in London, aren't we? Yes, we are. Why are you getting attacked, though, by an ape? The Master has brought up an army. The Master? Yes. One of my deadliest enemies. I've never seen him before. He's a Time Lord like me. Affirmative, Master. He's brought up an army of Cybermen, Daleks, and any enemy you can think of. Even Kublak, which I know you fought a while ago. Yes. So I should help you. Come on, let's go. Before this monster eats us alive. Must crawl out. Oh, rough landing. I feel strange. I feel different. Doctor? Oh, let's get you up. Oh. Thank you, sir. Now, let's go to the TARDIS. Come on, the three of us.